Hi everyone, I'm Archna. Welcome to my YouTube channel. I started Pocket Passionista a couple of years ago, writing blogs here and there and posting on Instagram, but with a full-time job, I just wasn't consistent. But I've decided to make the time and start this channel to give you a full review of clothes with, you guessed it, pockets. I really hope you like what I have to share, and I really hope that this will help you with your seasonal shopping experiences. There's no promotion. I'm just giving you my honest opinion of clothes I do and don't like. So, let's get started. For this video, I'm going to share with you some clothes that I've collected over the years from ModCloth. I absolutely love ModCloth. They just have this vintage yet modern style, and they're not afraid to be eccentric and use vibrant colors. I just feel like they have something for everyone's individual style. I was on their site the other day, and I noticed they now have a new section labeled Dresses with Pockets. How cool is that? All right, enough of me talking. Let's get started. This first dress is called the Breathtaking Tiger Lilies Midi Skirt. It's actually still available, and they have a bunch of different colors. I'll link the skirt below for you guys. I like this yellow for the fall, but it does remind me of something a teacher would wear. But I still think it's cute. The pockets aren't that deep though, but I think it works well with this style. This green skirt is also available online in different colors as well. I'll link this too. I really thought this green was pretty. Again, it's perfect for the fall, and I think I wore it with boots and it looked really cute. I like that there is a satin lining underneath as well. I like the pockets. They aren't too deep, but deep enough for me to carry a couple of small things when I need to. This dress is one of my favorites. It's made out of soft rayon, and I feel like it flatters my body. I also love the way it flows. The only thing I don't like about this dress is that the pockets are actually not that deep, but I really like the material and the style of this dress. If you follow me on Instagram, you probably have seen me in this dress. I love so many things about this dress. It's cotton, the color is this vibrant red, and the pockets are super deep. It's a little dressy, but I've gotten away wearing this to work. This is one of my more vintage style dresses. I like the sleeves on this dress. It's very different from what I'm used to. The pockets on this dress aren't too deep, but not too shallow either. This dress is cotton too. I'm a sucker for soft cotton material. I'm not a fan of this belt. It's not really secure and it pops off easily, but I still wear it because I haven't found anything else to replace it yet. This is probably one of my least favorite dresses. It reminds me of Christmas, and I don't really celebrate Christmas. It's too long and poofy for my liking, and the pockets aren't deep at all. Not to mention, it was a pain to iron. But maybe I'll have a Christmas party this year where I can wear it. Finally, this is another cotton dress that I splurged on. I like the pockets on this dress and the overall style. It's comfortable yet elegant. It has a net in the lining to make it a little poofy. I'm actually not a fan of that, but I'm afraid if I take it out, it might take away from the shape. So for now, I'm keeping it as it is. I really hope you like what you saw. Please write your comments below. Tell me what you liked, what you didn't like, what you want to see for other videos, and I hope to see you soon.